This update tonight on Manville, New Jersey's suspended police chief. A state grand jury has indicted Thomas Herbst on sexual assault charges. Herbst is also accused of sexually inappropriate behavior and targeting three women. The 55-year-old is accused of using coercion to sexually assault a police department employee between 2008 and 2021. The indictment alleges some of the attacks happened while both were on duty at police headquarters. He faces 8 counts.